say for instance I drop a Fortnite video on a Monday, and then I want to do like an inaudible video on a Wednesday. Once I drop that inaudible video on a Wednesday, someone's like more than one person is in the comment section on an inaudible video saying, said when you're gonna drop that Fortnite content, doing a Fortnite video. When I drop the Fortnite video on a Monday, it's only been like 2 days, and you want a new Fortnite video, and I don't get to do my other type of videos, my with me in the camera. Get a little closer. I don't know. But yeah. So that really, really pisses me off when people do that. And then, and it's not like I'm bad at the game anymore. I'm getting pretty decent at it. But I get this on Snapchat. chat, and I built my chats, my streams on actually talking to people in the chat, getting their opinions. And if I'm not doing that, I'm with a squad, talking to the squad, and I'm ignoring my chat. So I gotta get back to that. That's why I've been playing Grand Theft Auto San Andreas, and I've been having like I never had a lot of views on Twitch, but I had at least a steady 10 people watching me instead of like 3 or 4 when I'm playing Fortnite. So I've been playing GTA San Andreas, getting 10 views versus playing Fortnite and getting 3 to 4 views. You tell me which one sounds better, okay? So I'm getting away. I'm trying to get away from Fortnite because it seems at this point, it seems cancerous, really. Trying to be a ninja. I'm not trying to be a myth or any of those types.